Today my mom and I are doing El Camino de las Aguas here in Barcelona. El Camino de las Aguas is a beautiful bike ride, or you can also walk. And as you can see all Barcelona in the background. Very beautiful. Hola, mamá.
Hola, ¿qué tal?
In front of us, it's a TP double, and that's the highest point of Barcelona. It's 550 meters above sea level. And the second highest point of Barcelona, it's called Montjuïc, and it's right there. And that's 125, if I remember well. El Camino de las Aguas used to be a path where a water pipe was running along to feed Barcelona. And now when they got rid of that pipe, they use it as a pathway. It's a total of 10 kilometers long, one way. So if you do both ways, like round trip, is 20. And it's 450 meters above sea level. So we are coming from there. We were on a path on the side of that mountain, and now we are on the beach. ¿Quién es ese, mamá? Christopher Columbus, right there, pointing to America. El Mare Magnum.